first impression was that he had so much enthusiasm.